hereby sentenced to death by hanging, to be carried out immediately. Alas, I should thank you, for tomorrow the kingdom will be ours.
Brother, you finally caught up with us.
The king is still brooding over the failed hunt, and this holdup isn't improving his mood. The bridge has been raised. We tried shouting over to the other side, but there was no answer. Something is wrong.
Talk to the king, squires.
Ah, the Ulmer brothers, sons of my most trusted advisor. Finally, someone who can get this caravan moving. I promised the queen I'd arrive before sundown. I mustn't be late.
Don't worry, Your Majesty. We'll handle it. Do you have any ideas, brother? Here, take your sword. Come, help me turn the boat.
All right, but be careful with it. It looks really old.
It has a hole in it. We have to patch it up.
I'll look around for something.
Thank you.
Oh, great job tying down that rope.
Well, I tied the knot tight. It couldn't have come undone on its own.
Thank you.
I've made this wooden board for the patch. Did you find anything? He was shot in the back, and it seems not long ago. It looks like an ambush. We must lower the bridge quickly. I hope that the king is all right. I hope that the king is all right. I hope that the king is all right.
Believe it.
Who could have done this?
What? Someone is trying to frame us.
The king is dead? I can't believe it. Who could have done this? The king is dead? I can't believe it.
Well, well. What do we have here? Two kingslayers. We've caught you red-handed. Surrender now or die.
Randall and I are innocent, and you know it.
By drawing your sword, you just admitted to your crimes. Kill them! Once you're done, bring them to the castle. Or what's left of them.
Thank you.
The rest of the party will catch up soon. Patrick will surely put the blame on us. We should leave.
He set us up. We need to get out of here. And fast.
Get to Father. He'll help us clear our names. Lay low. I'll wait for you at our home.